Last week, we took a first look at our new energy control cabinet, the low voltage compartment of a switchgear. Though the application is much more special, we find some old friends here as well, but with special features. For example, you will find our PTV terminal block designed as a transducer disconnect terminal block. This version is named PTVME. But to get more insights on that, I invited our energy expert Norbert to learn a little more about that. Hi Norbert.
Hi Sascha.
PTVME is a special terminal block for energy applications. What is it applied for?
Transducer disconnect terminal blocks are used for all kinds of applications with secondary windings of current transformers and the related signals. These terminals make it very easy to handle all kinds of circuits at the systems.
Norbert, you mentioned different switching options for PTVME. Besides on and off, what does it mean? Can you show that to us?
Of course, the various types of voltage and current transformers need special treatments for safe and error-free operation. On this monitor, you can see four different main switching options. The operation with closed switches, the shorting with additional accessories, the gauging by looping in an ammeter, and the relay testing by plugging in a testing device.
You have told us something about the switching options. I would be interested to see how the terminals are used in practice. What is the typical setting at switchgear cabinets?
Okay, Sascha, the PTVME terminal blocks are installed on the back side of this control cabinet. Two terminals are used for the wiring of each current transformer, the start point bridging in the back and the bridges for shorting in the front are typical and can be done with CLIPLINE complete accessories.
Okay, thank you very much, Norbert. PTVME is a very smart solution for connectivity and signal conditioning in energy applications.